Welcome back, my warriors, to another Tera Online. This is Puma Asylum PVP. And yes, that is a giant baby. And I just got knocked on my ass by a giant baby. Anyway, in this mission, I don't even know what to call it. The objective is to go into this weird stronghold and destroy treasure chests until you find the diamonds. Then when you get the diamonds, you run to either the left loading dock or right loading dock and put the diamonds on a ship and you get to keep them. Yay! And in this match, again, I have no idea what I'm doing. This is my first time through. I noticed that that guy's already working on the treasure chest, so I'm going to try to help him. But you will notice I have a few minutes. Unfortunately, I don't hold myself completely responsible. Yes, I had to. Thought I had to. We didn't have much of a leader guiding us, so it was noobs leading noobs. So, please enjoy, laugh at me, have some fun. Thank you. And so, as you can see, I've got the diamond. I'm running for my life. That's basically the objective. You get the diamond and you run to these loading docks. So, I hope my failures has brought you some learning, some laughter. And if you ever do this mission, I hope you know what to do. You don't do what you did. So, yes, we managed to win this one. I am top one. I managed to get a diamond onto a ship. So, hope you enjoyed this. Que plus ou quoi?